Hello everyone, this is Shivansh. He's going to be 5 years old. He's 4 years, 9 months now. And we are going to play a quick game, which is Fix It. So Shivansh, the way this will work is that I will tell you a story. I'm playing this game for the first time. With him, I'm playing it for the first time. And I've just thought of this game like yesterday. What we're going to do is that I'm going to tell him a story and I'm going to draw. And then he's going to, and I'm going to miss some things. I'm going to say some things but not draw them. He has to draw those things. Okay, cool, let's start. So Shivansh, one day, it was a very, very stormy day. My daughter seems to want the drawing pen, so we'll be back in a minute. Okay, so one day, it was a very, very stormy day. Hanu, focus on the story. Shivansh, focus on the story. And it was really raining. Let's keep the book in the middle. It was really raining and the boat was going in the ocean. And it was very stormy. And then what happened? Suddenly, you have to be really fast when you're drawing. Suddenly, the sun came out. Okay? And the birds started chirping. And then there was a man who was standing. Excellent. The sun came out. The birds started chirping. And there was a man standing on the beach. So what we have to draw? We have to draw a bird also. You have to listen to everything I'm saying and you have to draw it. Okay? Excellent, excellent, Shivansh. The birds were in the sky and the man was standing on the beach. And the man had a bucket with him. But the bucket was not visible to him. He wanted to know where the bucket is. And there was a boy. Where is the bucket? You have to draw a bucket. You have to be fast. Excellent. Don't worry about how good or bad it is in drawing. You just have to draw it, okay? And there was a girl on the beach as well. Very good, Sia. That's my daughter. She wants some appreciation. Excellent, Sia. So there was a girl on the beach too, and the girl had a ball and there was a dog. And what happened was that the dog wanted to catch the bone. Where is the dog, Shivansh? So if you get the drift, this is the game. This is the game, Fix It. And the child basically fixes the drawing. I hope you have more fun doing this. I will come up with more complex and complicated stories for you to do it. Have a good time. Bye-bye. Let me know if you have any questions. Bye-bye.